Morning, 2A. Happy Friday to all of you, and well done on another week of learning at home. You've all been doing really well. Thank you to all of you who've been logging on to Spelling Shed and Timetable Rockstars, and who've been looking at our home learning on the website every day and having a go at some of the activities. Some of you have even been sending me pictures of what you've been doing, and we really love seeing it. So thank you to those of you who've done that, and please do keep sending it in. I want to announce my stars of the week today. So my first star of the week from 2A is for Ethan. Really well done, Ethan. The reason why I've picked you this week is especially because of the amazing piece of writing that you sent me. So you wrote a character description of Grandma from George's Marvelous Medicine, and your writing has just come on so much since I last saw you. I really can't believe it. Your handwriting is looking beautiful. You were using lots of adjectives and fantastic punctuation in your writing. So I'm so proud of you, Ethan. Well done. And my next star of the week this week goes to Tandy. Had some lovely conversations with you on the phone, Tandy. And I really wanted to say a big well done for your reading. I know that it's something that's been keeping you going during lockdown, and you even read me a little bit of your book over the phone, and I was so impressed with your amazing fluency and expression. So really well done, Tandy and Ethan. You're my stars of the week. Everyone else from 2A, I hope you have a really lovely weekend, and I'll speak to you soon.